NCTV 45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration.
Hello, my friends. We continue with The Thought for today. Titus 2 and 12 tells us, instructing us to the intent that denying ungodliness and worldly lust, we would live soberly, righteousness, and godly in his present age. In this present age, living in the good sight of God. So be blessed, be safe, and stay well.